I think the most important aspect of what we're doing at Target is it's changing the way America thinks about design. Ordinary objects don't have to look ordinary. One of the shapes that we've used is the egg. It's easy to hold, it's fun to hold, it's rebirth.
The chicken first. The chicken? The egg?
Or the spatula.
Every object has a purpose, but it should also have a personality.
Good design doesn't have to be so serious or so seriously expensive. It's there for everybody.